Sounds Good Choir for senior adults. My name is Bob Horner. Jonathan Miller and I will be your narrators this afternoon. Please take a minute to turn off your cell phones and to get into the holiday spirit. We will be directed today by Linda Crabtree Call, conductor of the for the last 8 years of our Oak Park River Chorus Choir, and Jonathan Miller, our founder and artistic director. Together, they are responsible for the selection of our music today. Thank you very much for being here. Let's get into the sounds of the holiday with a song written for Frank Sinatra, The Christmas Waltz.
Candles. The words of this parable likely be familiar to you. The catchy tune by William Billings is arranged with piano by contemporary composer Tom Festi. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sounds Good Choir, we are blessed to have the opportunity to work with a team of stellar pianists, superb professionals who help our choirs sound great and our recitalists in their own right. It's my pleasure to introduce you to pianist Amy Wirtz, who will play the intermezzo, Opus 117, number 2 in B flat minor by Johannes Brahms, a late work written in 1892. Amy.
Thank you.
Andy one more time. And now for our next song, we're going to resume the Christmas story with a song whose refrain is Alekum Katakum. It's a nonsense phrase, and it might have something to do with a loud booming sound, like an explosion, or sense like in French, valet, or go on. The original Spanish verses talk about Virgin Mary walking through a dark mountain. And in similar carols, she's walking on the snow, through a deep ravine, and so on. The idea is that she has a hard journey, and we need to sing to encourage her onward. Alekum indeed. Our version is by Ruth Elaine Schramm, one of our favorite arrangers for choir. Enjoy.
Oh. love to sing?
Yes.
Are you age 55 or better?
Yes.
Good. Join us in one of our 8 Sounds Good choirs. Our next session starts in January and culminates 15 weeks later with a big concert like this one. So come join us to meet new friends, to stretch yourself musically while having fun, staying healthy, and being active. 2 of our 8 choirs are people with early stage memory loss and their care partners. Trained singing volunteers help people learn their music and make everyone feel welcome. Talk with one of our staff to see if one of those choirs is a good fit for you or someone you know. Many people who come to our concerts are sometimes surprised to learn that we have no auditions. Isn't that amazing? Choir, what did I say?
No auditions!
It's true, no audition. I'm a prime example. I joined the choir 4 years ago after having not sung outside the shower for 60 years. So you can see everyone is welcome, including you and me. The singers in our Oak Park choir, where I normally sing, were so happy after our concert that one of them, John Lippman, waxed poetic. He wrote, "If you are about to retire, and singing's your long desire, make Sounds Good your mission. There is no audition. Come join our wonderful choir." John's right here. He wrote that. Find a choir near you and join by going to soundsgoodchoir.org or clicking on the QR code in the program or signing up in person on your way out after the concert. We intend to make it easy. Let me also speak plainly. If you are able to register for 15 weeks with a single payment of $195, please do so. But if that's a hardship for you, simply contact our staff and request the reduced registration fee of $50. And we will take care of you, no questions asked. Generous donors make this possible. I'm sure you notice that this concert is free of charge, and yet our many expenses include rental space for rehearsals and concerts, sheet music, professional music staff of conductors and pianists, and extensive technology to help our singers practice on their own. As a nonprofit, we are supported by registrations and in large part by generous donors like you. Your generosity keeps hundreds of older adults singing each week. All of that singing is wonderful. We invite you to make a tax-deductible donation today. You can use the envelope in your program, hand it in to an usher, or mail it back to us, or donate on your phone using the QR code on page 7 of your program. However you do it, it will be well used, and thank you in advance from all of our singers. Thank you. Remember, the important thing is that in our choirs, older adults get to experience the joy of singing, and we want you to share it with us and support us by joining the choir or making a donation. December 7th to 15th of this year marked the Jewish holiday of Hanukkah, the Festival of Lights. Hanukkah does not appear in the books of the Hebrew Bible, but we find it mentioned in the Talmud. The Hanukkah miracle happened around 167 BCE, the time when Jerusalem was under Greek occupation. The occupiers took over the Jewish temple, erected a statue to Zeus, and sacrificed pigs there. The Maccabees, a band of Jewish rebels, retook the temple and rededicated it. When they found there was a small cruse of oil with only 1 day's worth of consecrated oil bearing the seal of the high priest. The miracle of which we sing is that the light burned for 8 nights, which was enough for the priest to prepare a fresh supply of oil. This led to the holiday of Hanukkah that celebrates the miracle, along with its related customs like lighting the menorah for 8 nights, spinning the dreidel, and giving gifts. For our first Hanukkah song, American composer Linda Spivak has done a brilliant thing. She wrote a Parker song about Hanukkah that you can sing right at the same time as you're singing Hava Mechila. Isn't that cool? So that's what you're going to hear now. Everyone starts with the partner song, and then the lower voice is repeated, while the sopranos and the altos regale us with Hava Negila. The result is a piece with the title Hanukkah Negila. It is totally okay to tap your feet as the tempo gets faster, and if you can find room in the aisle to dance the hora, go for that too.
Thank you. Thank you.
job, everybody. Normally ends the official part of the program. Now comes another wonderful part where you get to congratulate and kiss and hug the wonderful people that you came to see. For all of us at Sounds Good Choir, we wish you a glorious remainder to your holiday season and a happy new year.